Testing 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
about him as well as about the organ back there. But Professor started his music service, I suppose you could say, back when he was a freshman at Dr. Martin Luther College in New Ulm, Minnesota, back in 1964. Graduated in 1968 as a pretty talented musician at that point. Was assigned to St. Paul Lutheran Church in the western part of the state, and in addition to teaching responsibilities, also served as a church organist there. We can well call him Doctor, because over the years he received his doctorate in music from the University of Minnesota. And then about, over 20 years ago, starting in 1986, he began serving at Dr. Martin Luther College at the time as a professor of music, and had served there for just about 20 years until his retirement in 2014. So today, if you talk to a musician, an organist in one of our parishes in Wisconsin Synod, they probably know of or were even taught and trained by Professor Noble. Certainly is a great gift from the Lord to our church body as well as to us today, as we have a chance to enjoy God's music that he presents to us. So let me have him get on the microphone, and he's going to tell you a little bit about the recital and the music that he's going to play today. One thing I overlooked is that some of the music that he plays will be hymns from our new hymn book. So that would be the blue hymn book that's right in front of you in the pews. You can use the screen for the words, but if you want to follow right out of the book, please just note the page numbers in your program, and then go to that. Professor Noble.
Thank you, Pastor. It's my privilege to serve as organist this afternoon and demonstrate some of the capabilities of the organ. Your congregation, as well as its organ committee and worship elders, are to be complimented on their very careful process in selecting this organ. I'd also like to express my appreciation to Mr. Barry Hay from Integrity Organ Works. He was very good in the finishing touches that we put on the organ, so we very much appreciate what he has done and what the Phoenix Organ Company has presented to you here. A couple of things about the program. In each instance of a piece of music, I have indicated which of the four voicings will be used, so you can take note of that. A couple of other things, right above my head are a group of small bells. That's called a Zimbelstern, and they tinkle, I guess, is the best way to describe, and you will hear that in a couple of the hymn stanzas. And then I will do my best to try to demonstrate a number of the things that the organ can do. And now the organ will speak for itself.